guys, welcome back to my your home indeed. Today I'm gonna be playing Minecraft and it's gonna be my new creative world and I'm starting and it's gonna be a whole series of it. So yeah. If you wanna have some more of this series, leave a comment and saying that you do, and yeah. Today I'm gonna be building the house. So yeah. That's basically what we're gonna be doing. I'm gonna build this up a bit higher up here. So you know it's a house. Yeah. We're gonna be making a doorway in here, so it's gonna be inside like a mountain, this house, so it's gonna be quite cool. So I'll close the windows. Okay, go. I'm gonna be making bedrooms for all my friends as well, like Jesse04 and like, you know, all those people. Get out of the blue! Okay. It goes, it's gonna be like the main area in the house. If you guys can't see this, if you guys want me to, if you can get this video to 10 likes, I'll be starting a survival series. So, yeah. But I don't really want to start a survival series because I don't feel like doing all this stuff. But, yeah. Okay, so let's do some. And if you guys can hear some noise in the background, sorry about that. I can't really do anything. There's people just outside my door. No, not outside my door, just outside of my window, so you know. Sorry about that if you can hear all that noise. But yeah, I'm gonna be getting some like wood and stuff for the underground. And then the door. I'm trying them to be quiet heaps of times and they wouldn't even listen, so yeah, sorry if you can keep hearing that annoying ones that my sister's making, but yeah. I can't make this little video too long, so I'm probably just gonna be building the lounge in this one, or like the main living area. So yeah, this will be my new, like this really cool new series that I'm doing. This is basically going to be like the main room where like everyone hangs out and stuff. And no one will be joining this world because I don't know why we can't join it. So it's really weird. Like, I don't know why. It's just like, it's not letting it, like me and my friends do it for some reason. Actually, I'm going to be doing this on the sides because I think that'll look quite cool. And I will be changing all of this. Guys, here we go. Doing this. And we'll have some bedrooms in here, like that. So we have one there. Going down this way. It should be 3 blocks high. But yeah, it's called Verse, whatever it's called. It's Verse, I think. Yeah, it's Verse Wood Planks. Yeah, we're just going to be doing the design of this house, and then I have to finish this video up, so, you know. And this will be Jesse's room in here, Jesse04. So, I'll be doing this stuff here. And I think his favourite colour is lime, I think. Jesse, if you're watching this, tell me what your favourite colour, what your favourite colours are that you can actually get in Minecraft. But I think that's his favourite colour. Then my bedroom will be over here. And if you guys don't know what my favourite colour is, it's actually purple. So, you know, don't laugh. Yeah, no, it's just not my favourite colour. I like it. If your favourite colour is purple, then shout out to you. Purple lovers or whatever, like, you know, purple likers or whatever you want to call it. But yeah, I think this house is getting along so well so far. And you'll know what bedroom is yours, because the outside of it will be a colour. But yeah, remember, if Jesse's watching this, if he could tell me what his favourite colour is, that would be great, okay? So, you know. Then the ceilings will be just going to be birch wood, because, you know, no one hardly ever uses birch. And it's actually quite a cool block to use in Minecraft. So, yeah. I've got a cool idea for the outside of it as well. And we'll be doing a special edit. We'll be doing, like, in every video, there'll be one focus. Like, this video, there'll be, like, focus is building this room, the lounge. And the next video will probably be a focus on building my bedroom. So, yeah. So, yeah, yeah, that's just sort of it. Yeah, this is going to be a whole thing. If I just go outside, we're making a cool thing that's like this. Because I think that'll be quite cool. We go. Boom. Right, we'll keep the torches there. On that side. I know we won't have any torches in here at all. We'll have the glowstone, because that fits the whole theme of this design, basically. We'll put them on top of the bedrooms as well. So yeah. Jesse, I don't actually know what your favourite colour is fully, so I think it's lime. Leave a comment saying which one it is, so you know. But you know what it is. Okay. So yeah. It's getting on so good so far, I think. Well, it is 3. I think it is. Getting on quite well. Yeah, this must be the hallway down here. We'll have some of this stuff. This stuff here. And yeah. Sorry if my voice starts to get crackly a little bit, because I don't know why it's happening. I think it might be a bit thick, maybe. I don't know. Let's get this shovel, is it? There we go. Shovel. Make a path. Oh yeah, if you don't know, this this is in 1.11, if you want to call it that, I don't know. You know, I was flattening out the land earlier with this stuff, so you know, but then let me get it. Chicken, get out of my way. Okay. So far, then we're gonna be doing like all these different buildings, which will be down over here somewhere, like down all those. So yeah, this is the beginning of our world. So far, it's just a little house with one room and start of two other rooms. So yeah, I hope you like this video and subscribe to join Team NZ for new videos all the time. And yeah. Just bye. No, that's old now. I better start a new thing. I'm gonna say from now on, bye guys. That's way better.